Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It really is nice to be a guest on the Dickie and Dennis show. Thank you very much. Ellen?
Yeah, I'm present.
I knew you were. To be honest, you know, I don't call her Ellen. It's a strange name to me because I always call her Estelle. Well, you remember the Golden Girls. Estelle is one of the Golden Girls. So I only ever call her, and I can never remember that you call her. It's only because it's your birthday that I even call her that. Now, I've just been using my mathematical brain and worked out that you were born, if you're 80th birthday, you must have been born around 1916, of course. 1916. Now, that was in the middle. Have you forgotten? It is a long time since. 1916. You were in the middle of a war. What were your parents thinking about? Hey! Because I were a war baby, I were born in 1940. Right? What were my parents thinking about having me in the middle of a war? You can't imagine, can you? They weren't thinking, were they? And exactly the same. So to what sort of changes have you seen since 1916? Hey?
A lot.
Oh, would you like to list them? I'm up here for 10 minutes. I mean, you've seen another world war, television.
Coming home from school and thin cake with white covered up, onto my bedroom steps, cooling.
He doesn't know what the thin cake is.
Definitely.
And how would you have thought, I mean, in 1916, when, or perhaps a bit later, 1920, 1925, when you were 8 or 9, 10 years old, when you were a teenager, could you imagine that on your 80th birthday, you'd have the president of the George Formby Society and the vice president on the keyboard, eh? And the vice chairman doing the introducing. And Peter, a lowly member of the committee, your son-in-law. Hey, can you imagine?
I'm a lucky woman.
I'll tell you what, 4 years ago, we changed your lives.
I did.
You came along to a meeting, and nothing's been the same since. Hey, if you hadn't met us 4 years since, what would you have been having this afternoon, a bloody disco? Hey, I hate discos.
I'd have been sat knitting a little snow woman.
Would you? She has seen a lot of changes, haven't
she? Yeah.
Well, I'm only 25 myself, but I'm sure I can sing a song to suit you, Estelle. All right. This is called It's in Tune. Ain't she sweet?
Could she do? Could she do? Could she do? By your button, I can warm thee. He says, I've just been to a funeral. He says, how are you? He says, aye. He says, how old is he? 92. He says, it's hardly, this is the vicar, by the way. He says, hardly worth you going home, is it? Let's play some George Foreman. Chinese Laundry Blues. You know this one? Oh, you know this one.
Do I seem a little loose?